is a symbol. Let us learn how to use it. Aunt Ratna takes Nikki and Ricky to a toys and games store. She asks them to choose 4 things each. Ricky chooses a soldier, a jigsaw puzzle, a train set, and a frisbee. Nikki chooses a doll, a teddy, Ludo, and a chess set. A comma is a punctuation mark used to separate words, numbers, or ideas. Let us see it through a few examples. The children were shouting, running, jumping, and playing. I saw 2 parrots, 3 kingfishers, and 4 robins on a single tree. We also use commas to separate 3 or more items in a list.